Even after the Yellow Turban Rebellion was suppressed, peace did not return to the land. The eunuchs surrounding the Emperor carried on their corrupting ways, and a plot was hatched to eliminate them. Taking advantage of the disorder, Don Huo was able to seize power, and the realm fell further into confusion. In response to Don Huo's tyranny, Yuan Shao gave an impassioned speech calling for the formation of an army to pull down the tyrant. Hoping to return peace to the imperial court, Liu Bei, who had become Guan Yu's sworn brother, determined to enter the war. Following his brother, Guan Yu left for Hulao Gate along with Zhang Fei.
As the leader of this coalition, I, the Honorable Yuan Shao, offer our heartfelt thanks for all the aid that you have given us.
A pack of hyenas steeped in pride and ambition. There is no need to even talk with them to see that.
You say what you think. A very dangerous tendency when you're far from home. In general, mediocre people tend to strive for mediocre goals. Is that not right, Master Guan Yu?
And how is it that you know my name?
As you are so adept at recognizing mediocrity, I pride myself on being able to recognize those of true worth. Will you not sit down for a moment? You're not in a hurry to leave, I hope. I would be honored if you shared a cup with me.
I regret I cannot. Thank you. I have duties which were entrusted to me, and I must see to them. A man of great depth and character. I believe great things are in store for Master Cao Cao.
Shall destroy the traitor and his ilk. Forward, it is up to us to restore order to the Han.
This is an important gain for our cause.
You think to win alone? Learn how wrong you truly are!
I claim another victory in the name of my brother!
Face me. I shall pull back for now. However, we shall meet in battle again.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Another victory in the name of my brother!
Oh, never anything less from Guan Yu. I will try to keep up.
You fight alone? Are you brave or fool? Let us find out!
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Wu Lao, the last bastion of defense of the Imperial Court. Never imagined I would fight to destroy it. However, we cannot save the Han if we shirk from this duty. Loyal people of the Han, let us fight.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Another victory in the name of my father!
Dad!
It's Lupu! What? None can hold their own against Lupu? Then forget about him. There are other places to enter.
I feel my strength slipping away. He doubts no longer.
I claim claim another victory in the name of my brother. I'll show you justice.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Oh, never anything less from Guan Yu. I will try to keep up.
I'll show you justice.
How can this be? Lose to one like you.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Now is the time. Through the gate!
Howl for me, Blue Dragon. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I'll show you
justice. You defeated Lu Bu. Well done. Only Dong Zhuo remains. Forward.
Another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
My dream was just out of reach. Just out of reach.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Well fought, my friends. We have achieved victory.
I have merely fulfilled my obligation to my lord.